Good morning everyone. Let us start with today's date. First of all, the spelling of date. The spelling of date is D-A-T-E, date. And the date today is 9 April 2020. Day, D-A-Y, day. And the day today is Thursday. T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. The subject is English and the topic is A sound words. So, for learning what A sound words are, we must first know what the sound of letter A is. As you have already studied earlier, the sound of letter A is A. The sound of letter A is A. So, from A sound words, first of all, we will learn some words which have the sound of AT. Which have the sound of AT. So, what is the sound of A? A. And what is the sound of T? T. When we say both of these sounds together, A, T. A, T. So what does it become? It will become at. At, at. So AT has a sound at. Now let us look at some of these pictures. So, I'm pretty sure you all know what this is. This is a cat. This is a cat. And what is the spelling of cat? C-A-T, cat. C-A-T, cat. We know the sound of letter C is K and the sound of A-T is at. So, when we mix all these sounds together, K, at, k, at, it becomes cat, it becomes cat, c-a-t, cat, c-a-t, cat. Here is a picture of cat. Now what is this? What is this? We wear this on our heads. This is a hat. This is a hat. And the spelling of hat is H-A-T, hat. We know the sound of H is H and the sound of A-T is at. So when you mix these sounds together, H, at, hat, it becomes hat. Now what is this?